We're working on the side of Catbells and Catbells Terrace Path. Just above us, there's been quite a large landslide, which has swept away the culvert and the gully, which was taking all the water. So the guys are reinstating the footpath, putting the gully back in, and a couple of days, we'll be back to normal.
Yeah, well, as you can see, we've come to find a pipe, and as you can see, it's unfortunately it's landed in this lady's garden. It's probably travelled about 100 metres down off the fell side, causing chaos and a lot of damage with it. So it's our job now to take the pipe back round and reinstate the culvert as it was. As you can see, we've managed to complete the job. We've managed to wall the ends up with some rock which we found, and then we've infilled the middle with some spare rock which was deposited by the floods. Yeah, we hope our work will help you get out and enjoy the fells and walk and follow these paths as much as possible.